15 minutes. It was a wild and crazy competition, but it was a lot of fun. I hope everybody who participated had a lot of fun practicing your spelling skills and your strategies of how to make the best words out of the pile. What we'd like to do now is congratulate the six winners. One of them are Top Banana, and we'd like to let you know who that is now. So when you hear your name, please come up to get your certificate. Kayla Breton. April. I'm very happy to announce that she is currently in fifth place.